So welcome to it, guys. This is our Teewah trip. Just arrived, first day, so let's go for a bit of a tour, eh? So we've just got the car parked down here. Jet ski's made it good. She's just unhitched. Got the kids over here playing in the nav. Got some issues with the two-way speaker. It's hard to hear him, so he's trying to fix up the speaker.
Going on.
How you going, Jay? How you going with the speaker repairs, bud?
Oh yeah, good mate. Just had to do a bit of a clean-up special.
Yep, so hopefully that should be working a bit better. We can still hear him, but it was, this wasn't very good, so just running repairs. We got Annie. Got her up there. How you going, guys? Loving it? You're loving it, aren't you? Here we go. We got where we're staying at the Oyster Cracker. She's a bit of a cracker. I'll show you. We got a pool table going on here. Got a little party area. We got the old crooked stick, which that'll come in handy later on, I'm sure, after a few beers. And you got a little bar over here. Fridge. Got a deck out the back. The lounge. So they keep the lounge cushions there, so that's all good. And then we go inside here. So this is, got the kids room here. This, this room sleeps 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 people. And then we got dunny, laundry, shower, all good. And let's go upstairs. Oh, there's the hooks up here. You know, hook some, hang some stuff up there. We can hook some stuff up there. We go upstairs here. And we come into our kitchen. And we've got another deck out the back here. It's pretty nice. Old mate's mowing the grass next door. Looks down over the other deck. Pretty good. Lounge room. TV. Another bedroom in here. Sleeps two. We've got a queen in there. Fan. And the master bedroom with an ensuite. Little toilet. That's all good for what we're doing. Little basin in there. Fan. And then we have Annika. What are you doing?
I want to show you the tire swing.
What's that?
The tire swing.
A tire swing? We got a tire swing. Where's that? Here's a look. Is it out here? Oh yeah, we got a tire swing. Look at that. So if you got kids, there's a tire swing down there. I don't know if you can see it, but there's a tire swing. Annika wants to try that out. And then we have another deck out the front here. It's pretty cool. So usually when we come here, we stay in a house just down there. And it's called heaven. But we missed out by literally like a couple of minutes. And the other people that got it over us are there. But actually I'm pretty happy we found this place. So it's going to be a good weekend. Pretty good. And a barbecue as well, and I think there's another Weber downstairs, so
let's
speak
go.
To you later. I've just discovered a fire pit down the backyard, so I'm sure I'll be using that over the weekend. And a barnacle board. Check out the barnacle board. Oh, it's got shells on it. Shells on there. And he's going to try out the tire swing.
There's a spider.
Hey?
There's a spider.
Oh, a little spidey.
Yeah.
Huh? It's a little one. Can't even see it.
No, it's scary.
I'll leave it alone for later on then.
Can't
have spiders, no good. Can we? Can't have spiders. Good morning and welcome to Rainbow Beach down at the lagoon. We've got down here, it's ended up being a beautiful day. We thought it was going to rain all weekend, but the sun's out, It's looking pretty good. But didn't start too well this morning. We just got here, set up, got the jet ski in the water. Had some brekkie, barbecue out. And stupid me, had my phone on there. I had the quad lock on, which is all good. It works great. But I was adjusting the handlebars up, and you got to put sort of undo this little thing and pull the handlebars up. And with my new quad lock, there's like a little lever, and my arm sort of bumped it and unlocked it, and I didn't know. Next minute, I'm playing around, come back in, and my phone's gone. So, bit devoed. Lost my phone, lost everything that's on it. Luckily, I've downloaded quite a lot of stuff off there, so it's not a big issue. So, I just have to order another phone, but still got my GoPro. I got my laptop, so I'll be using that for the rest of the weekend and obviously borrow the kids' phones. But yeah, this is day two, and I'll speak to you later. Jay's on the ski, doing some little wheelies. No phone, he's not going to lose his phone. And he's having a swim. So in here, boy. In here, it's a go slow zone, so you can't go over 6 knots, but it's okay to do wheelies. All good. Still days, but it's still beautiful. People are starting to line up. Howdy. Just going to give you an update on the old Voltex that I told you about a few weeks ago. She's in action now. Down here at Rainbow on the beach. She's working very well. Just got to run up to the battery up here. We just got this battery set up for the minute, but she's working perfectly fine. Run the fridge, no dramas at all, so quite happy with it. So far, so good. Rate it. See ya. We got the nav set up now. Morning out. Jay just come back for a ski. Is that even recording? Are you recording? Yeah, it's recording. What you doing over here? Got your bucket? You happy you got your bucket now?
Yeah.
And the girls had to get permission up to the shops. Way down there. They're gone for like 2 hours, so maybe just playing on the ski, having a good time. Now they just got back, we're set up, and finally getting a chill for the day. And it's starting to pack out. A few skis about. Everyone's loving it. And still no rain.
What are you doing, Jaden?
Getting the rods set up.
Getting the rods set up. Moderate waves. Fucking shit up. Jay's doing some fish and shit. What's Donna doing? What are you doing, D-Dog? What are you doing, D-Dog? D-Dog, what are you doing?
Not much. Having a bad hair day.
Having a bad hair day, she says.
My hair's gone really curly.
This is Jaden's mobile. Big Rick, big D Dog. Big Lucas, washing the ski. Moderate waves.
Are you oblivious to what's going on around you?
Mum, you're on video.
Yeah.
She's ruining my videos. Leho, is this a video?
Moderate waves.
Yeah, moderate waves. So what have you got to say?
So I nearly choked and died last night, but we're here, we're living.
I'm alive. Yeah,
that's killer. That would be my big badass.
Yeah.
Alrighty, we're back from Rainbow. Ski's back in one piece. Most of us are back one piece, apart from me toe. But sort of clipped me long toe, so I didn't cut it. And sort of bent it back a bit, but it's all good. We survived. So we're back home. Ski's all cleaned up. All the sand's been blown off it, she's all ready to go for the next run. Hilux is full of sand, but it's all good. Kids are here playing darts.
Oh, fuck. Come on, mate.
Get a bullseye. Oh! That almost was a bullseye. A good shot. All right, we're back here, safe. Girls are happy. You happy? Yep. You happy? Are you happy? Good. Are you
34,
happy?
35 is always happy.
Oh, Jay, say g'day.
Yeah, good day. Yeah,
hey, Jay, say g'day. Malarkey's over here from Ducky's Plumbing. And we've got the rods all set. Oh, what's going on here? The rods are all set up. I'm going to go on the beach and catch some fish, maybe. Bye, Apollo. So, speak to you later.
No phones in the water.
Yeah, no phones.
We won't be mentioning that.
Heading down the beach for a fish. Everyone else down there, I'm just coming down to find them. Make our way through. Here we are, Teewah Beach. It's all happening. Right, they're over here. Hey, say g'day. Any bus stops?
No bus stops today, mate.
He's in trouble for baiting the drinks.
No? No bus stops yet.
Any bus stops down here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Drinks are covered in fish juice.
Oh, yeah.
And baited.
Oh, yeah. That's how we roll. Coppers are over here. Police.
Girls there. You can't zoom in this thing, can you? How do you zoom this bastard thing?
No zooming. Only for photos you can zoom.
Out.
No.
What?
Nothing.
Oh, you can zoom on it.
You got a pre-zoom. We got police over here. We got sunset. Look at that. How good's that sunset? It's pretty good.
It's good. Eagle on his car.
We found a crab.
Oh my
in this
god.
Thing.
Crab.
Are we ladies in there having a good time?
I want him to get out!
Don't disturb him.
No, go show somebody else.
He's a happy little crab.
Can I go show Dad?
Happy crab. You reckon he's a happy crab?
Happy crab.
He's a happy crab.
We can act like happy crab.
He's so cute.
Yeah.
Happy crab.
I want to pet him, but
another thing this time of year, Teewah, before the rain we've had, we've got some foam. Beach foam. Lots of foam. Have a look at this shit.
That's beach foam. Foamy. Oh, foamy beach foam. Yeah.
Look.
We got lots of foam. It's foam for miles and miles and miles. Beach foam. Hit it. Jump on it. Jump on the beach foam.
Jump on the beach foam.
Kick it.
Can you make sure no one takes my pet crab away from me?
Kick the foam. Beach foam.
Uncle, what's that?
That. Where? That's a shell. It's a random shell. Nothing to see here. First fish for the afternoon. A little whiting.
But not our fish.
Polarco. Caught himself a little whiting. Get dog.
Go, pull. Oh.
Get dog. Get him off there.
Yeah, better honey or maple syrup on the skin.
Yeah, I'm not.
Oh yeah, literally.
I'm not.
You want to put it in the esky?
Oh, yeah, in that light bottle.
The goods.
You're supporting this worm-stealing behaviour.
At least I know for next time I have to get worms.
Mum's supporting this worm-stealing behaviour, says Lear.
Yeah, worms are the best for beach fishing.
Are they alive?
You can get liveys.
The worm.
Bit of worm behaviour.
Worm.
Caught a...
It's a little dart.
Caught a fart.
A little dart.
It caught a fart.
Bad. 1 minute, next minute.
Caught Robert. A fart.
Got a
fart.
Nah, back. Oh.
Angry fish. The fart is angry. Fart is farting.
Oh, it's flipping around. Doing flippy shit.
Welcome to it. Day 3 of Teewah trip and we're heading up to the fresh water track. I'm gonna go through fresh water and up to Rainbow Township, a bit of a look around. Weather's been pretty good so far. See you later.
fresh water track.
Jay's got a stick stuck under his car.
Left. Other left.
Here you go, mate. Got a passenger. Not good. Carrying on. Down at Double Island Point. Jay's having a fish. And there's heaps of blue bottles, I'll show you. Coming in here. They're all everywhere. On the beach. Lots and lots of them here. Careful you're walking. Another nice day, no rain yet. Danger.
Unclipped. Unfenced edge.
Reckon you can do that? Hey?
Mad stacks.
Double Island Point lighthouse. We've made it up top. Keep on 2Ks. Steep and she's blowing it. I think we should go back down, hey, before it starts pissing again. Gonna cut this one short and get back down the hill. But just have a look at this. Right. caught a couple of whiting this afternoon. Afternoon fish. Jay just giving a bit of a fillet job now. Much lighter here, but this is a decent little bog, this one.
Not a bad fillet.
Nice one. Another one for the table. And then we got brekkie for the morning. Good stuff.